have a question about Pesach.
Yes, sir.
I know people eat egg matzah. What is the story about egg matzah?
Well, the story of egg matzah is that it's a very halachic type of question. We said before that thing that makes chametz is water and flour mixed together. And it's left to stay for 18 minutes that creates chametz. Now the question is, a different type of liquid mixed with flour, does that make chametz? And for all simple practical purposes, that let's say you use apple juice, eggs, or a different type of juice, not water, mixed with the flour, will that cause fermentation and chametz? And there are those who say it certainly does, and it even happens faster than with water. That the process of fermentation with fruit juices or other types of liquids quickens the process of chametz. And therefore, since we are so careful not to eat chametz on Pesach, we do not use other liquids to mix with the, because since it hastens the chametz process, the fermentation, we don't want to take any chances and make things harder than it is. It's hard enough to make sure that the water and the flour don't become chametz. To make even fruit juices, which hastens the process of chametz, we don't use those fruit juices. But it really could be done. If you do it the right way and do it quickly, it could be done. So therefore, we don't eat egg matzahs because that is has other liquid besides the water. But for people who are not well, and egg matzahs are much more digestible than the water and flour, eggs or fruit juice or apple juice is an easier digestible matzahs. So therefore, people who are not well, people that are old or children, so we allow them to partake with egg matzahs on Pesach. But for regular, healthy adult, we don't eat egg matzahs on Pesach. So because of the reason I said, because it becomes chametz faster, we don't want to take a chance. But if it's necessary for somebody who needs it for health reasons, so we allow them to, the companies that make it have to be very careful. There are special people watching it to do it very quickly, that should not become chametz. So then we permit it, as most of the boxes will say, it says for older people or somebody who's sick only, it says on the package. But now for other people, we don't need.